Rafael Nadal's last Wimbledon title was 13 years ago. Roger Federer's last Roland Garros title was 14 years ago. Novak Djokovic won all four Grand Slams in the last 14 months.